This is called a Cook hip lift. So it's like a single leg glute bridge, except you're bringing that knee that's up as close to your chest as possible. And think of your glutes as the only muscles working in your body here. Bring your heel nice and close to your butt and then squeeze your glutes first till you get to the peak position.